Enyanumunyarufo eneni da ye obapeni Margaret monima ofrimu na ye neba Joyce ameniampon etu safra do fromo ewo Boston America memu na oye ye nedija ye ne mame ekwan CDC enimuno no ye usu video Boston George Nodro eni video sa video Ibrahim Sebri Edmoko 395 Fenway Street or Brighton, oh, and in your bay to suffer out of more, nay, ye, nidija, ye, mammy, a quire. So, sinner, yamishra, mammy, a manina, and qua, and na a me, when you finish your heart, any means, sir. The sentinel, and a ye, any chin tomb, any fool. If you say, a den yamia say, a me pomo, yamiton suffer, ye, mammy, ye, my mammy, or bapenny, Margaret, ammonima, demifa, demifa, dre, any ammonihono. In your bay, only Church of Pentecost, as a for all Boston, and I assume. Braway ye, a sorima, a babe buono, a mano, a jam, ne mame. Brian Sebre, Simbrica Cano, whom we hate Medino. A use of it, Boston, decided to bring away the bus.
I'm As a group, as a family, to celebrate the death of our grandma. Therefore, we thank you, bless you, Jesus, in Jesus' name. We also want to pray and commit this service into God's care. We want God's presence to be here. And we want that we will not live here as we came the same, but we shall live here as people who have been motivated. That even though one day we shall die, we'll live for Christ before our death. Shall we pray and lift this program that the Lord's presence should be here from the beginning of it to the end of it. Shall we pray? Father, in Jesus' name, we live before you tonight's service. We pray for the beginning of it to the end of it. We pray for each individual who has walked through this building to support one way or the other. Our sister who is sitting here mourning, we pray that tonight we shall mourn with her. So we should mourn with those who are mourning. And we should also rejoice with those who are rejoicing. Therefore, tonight we are here to mourn and also celebrate the life of this woman who has lived for 103 years. We pray that your presence will be here. We pray that, Lord, whoever will speak your word tonight, your presence will be here. And you also console the family. We also want to pray and lift this family before God. The Bible says that we should mourn with those who are mourning, and we should also rejoice with those who are rejoicing. Although our grandmom had lived for 103 years, it's also a sorrowful moment for our sister, because her mom will never come back until she dies and meets her in heaven. Therefore, we want to pray tonight that the Lord himself will console the family and strengthen them. And even if there is a loss, oh, you have at my heart, oh, desire. You alone, you alone are my strength, my shield. Oh, you alone are my spirit. Oh, you alone are my heart, oh, desire.
Mr. Mubibri, Mamma, you're offended. Mamma, my name, Hamo. We better say, hey, you're a whole womb. And a question would you be to have my idea who crow because I'm quite a walker. We're too my Kakra, my co France, my co Belgium, my co Holland. There'll be a better be a. Yes, it's a person that's not going to be a. As it's a mission of Casa. You're about America. So, what do America say about her? As it's a mission of a year actually, a year kind of way. It is for home, not so about the German or Doyenity. As it's a mission of Casa. We are bringing Ghana to the person. Young person in the background, you know, in the background, I'm a woman. Or best say, they will be an answer. As I say, your bomb would answer, your best is so. No one's wishing you, your answer, your mamre. It is what you are. No one's your cassana. Oh, wow, me a daneno. Nemo, you crook cassana, dear. Rebecca. It says, I will be here. What's the cover? One was a one way you've been a buy, not just our mamre will be in fear. It didn't say your mom will be answered, your mamre. But as time goes on, you had a big GBC too. Now you're teaching you a cacra. Yeah, you're in the entra, and now and you bring your babesha. And your mamre or babany. Abna Amwenima Oruti Enna Yababisha Enne Yenuaba Mama Joyce Enne Nema Enne Nebusia Enna Yababisha Si Yababi Jamo Yabi Jamo Na Oma Ame Ana Oinana Uflimunu Yachichi won't really. Now, the senti, I don't feel a brain, a baby, if we actually abide. Say, oh, money, a baby book. Now, your jam, your mommy, and then the vision. a penny for 8 years here. The old church here. And a Maxwell, Maxwell J. And we came with your church. And the church of Pentecost, former presiding elder. On who frees were any other for preaching. Ah, what did they get? I don't so account. Kwame afia agenu bwate. Ono wasi wo fujuno da. Na bia o ya brantle. Ba menya mi sha. Na mi sha. Agenu bwate no. O brade o pa na abo. Adofo achechi awie. Na me pese me yi adofo a won firi achi ana ade ato wonani na yale so ya ba beja mo me pese me to onche adofo me sra mo ara se wo ha me go di a o je ma won sa so na ye hu se o so o wa ye wo doctor ene ne ho ka fo abrokwa ma cho I'm not what you want. But the moment I'm aware, I'm still crying. Papa, Papa. You are Ura, you're from Paul. So I'm so aware. Papa, you're yourself. You are Dr. Charles Adele, and also a little family. I'm free, lower and the power. Dr. Broca, if you New York, to an Oba, now on the Abbey of Boom. Your Dr. New O'Reilly, William from Pop, my boom to Oboe from Texas, and a buyer. Your O'Reilly, Asari, Oboa, Asari, Oboe, 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 but just some you will be to wasabi. I said be our idea, so better. Now you were Mr. Sydney, but also on in the Busia. You were Ura Engman and in the Busia, also about the Busia. And you were Ura, you were in it for the amount for. No, so our heart, I've been a rich guy. My father was here, some of my apple. You were O'Reilly, O'Reilly, Sifa. Ah, when you're young, when you're old boy, till you're dead. You're my apple, why? Thank you. The sour O'Reilly, O'Reilly, Jumo, and then the business. Your penny for and now, woman to honor, and your elders, your war at the Maxwell, a jay. Oh no, and I know which I know. A jay, but you know, a situation to you, plenty of your school, and no more. Apart from that, nothing. And now, your war at the Peter Wedger, oh no, and now, what you are. Papa Massas on every day. And a chill of Mosha, you were at the Saki, William Saki. Also, now you were Elder Justice Obama. Or no, and the CCR currently, where you're presiding Elder. And I will tell you, Faswa. Nature of Killer for a woman in for secretary, no, no, thank you. This is more you can say, don't get here. I don't know. I'm sorry, Pentecost. You're also your secretary, and Peter or Paul. But your mom is also a regular. You really say, I mean, here, Papa. I say. ya maami a adie atodani ana ne maami afrimu na ye bijam no na ya mane ya ko one ne ma manya bibia kra minimum stasis minimum cover ya maami Joyce so aha mama wedi support of the team. I said, you know, I want to move ahead. One moment, I'm my home. I said, we came in here. You see, my children for the Disica and the Indian. And your mommy, we have mommy who fear a companion crab here, all go on and drink. The name is Lydia Stacy, the initial charity, I don't know. The moves of a plane. To a coin, a papa crab. That was you, where you say, I don't form back the jamino. It's Yabe. Says you what is to me. As I said, your chichi, your mom, and your shedding cry. You said, your baby, a clear be answer. I said, I can tell you, see. And you do a really grab. The clear be a good grab. Now, what you are my mommy, no, no, so what you are telling us to be. And yet, in your bitch, I can even have one. Nemu agre chiche ifani ni baro. Aya yo wofani bia ade wonona wan wesi pro ne pro ni si kwana no se ne baye a wuntwe mu ko fri nti asada edite so ni asi kwana no kadia ya peti ko sa bia fre ene wati wono asada edite sa cha ka pepi ani ba ri bia se 20 second second bi ne bia oduma freda fred ba tire wuji. Now, what your number? I dear chair. Mammy, and you wish a bathroom. Now, yes, so the other was. Catch the bed. That's a very massive end one. We see a four at Rassi. I don't follow so other Rassi. We see a four, I don't forget, but it's yeah. It is our Bema, we see a chief. Your introduction, I forgot about somebody. Lighthouse of Mami Awaha. In brief, he said, oh, no, you know, many fast look at that, also Mr. Kiki. And he said, Mama, tell you, aha, but you're all sorry, nephew. Mami, when you're this stuff, you see your piano, and you're what you and Chesamo Money Ache, Upache, and people and Domino, Yania, Yabena, and Pastor Mai, for Ba, may you also let him know actually. It is happy, DJ Obabe, and no, now we see a four, a mother for him, so a papa. If you hear it, I am.
Sorry, I'm a baba.
Lighthouse, you are next after my introduction. While you are dancing, when you're meaning, our district pastor also came in. And it is my privilege to introduce to you the district pastor of Boston District, Pastor Fode Kaba Dumbuya. He did not come alone. He came with the better half. As Edward Pope said, Nagenge, his wife, Alomo. He came with his Alomo. And it's no other person than Mami Martha Dumbuya. Give it up. We don't want to do that.
Because we don't mourn as hopeless people. We know that indeed, Mommy is in a better place with the Lord. Hallelujah. Amen. If you believe that, put your hands together for Jesus this evening. Amen. We praise you.
So I'm here to read the biography of Oba Penny Margaret Abuna Amwenima, aka Mom. She was my grandma. So Romans 14:8 says, if we live, we live for the Lord, and if we die, we die for the Lord. So whether we live or die, we belong to the Lord. I read this on behalf of my mother, Joyce Amenyampong, and family.
Hello.
Where do I begin and where do I end? As I pay tribute to my beloved mother, Oba Penny Abna Amwenima, affectionately called Mami, by children, grandchildren, and in-laws, my heart is filled with sorrow and grief. Yet, I rejoice. Mami lived a very fruitful 103 years on earth. And as I celebrate her today, I will forever be grateful to the Lord for giving me this wonderful woman as a mother. My heart may be mortally wounded, my hopes adversely shattered. And though death did its worst on that fateful Sunday at 3:45 p.m. on June 4th, 2017, my soul is filled with joy for having known and experiencing Mami. Mami was born in 1914 at a swamp in the eastern region of Ghana to Ochiame Kwajo Obin and Oba Penny Ajua Afram of Ekwana and Asuna clans, both of blessed memory. She was baptized in infancy and grew to become a staunch member of the Presbyterian Church, joining both singing, band, and women's class. Mami remained hardworking and obedient to her parents, and through an arranged marriage, met her husband, my father, Mr. Akwesi Amenyampong, who was a policeman at the time. The marriage was blessed with 9 children, 3 boys and 6 girls. I, Joyce Amenyampong, was the 6th of the 9. Together with her husband, Mami moved from one police station to another, Ejoso, Brekun, Sunyane, Techima, Sampa, Tepa, finally settling in Kumasi. When her husband resigned from the police service to work at a jute factory, Mami acquired a store at Asafo Market in Kumasi, selling textiles to support her family. And even when her husband suddenly died at a young age, Mami continued to work harder to support all her children through formal education, though she never spent a day in school. Mami was indeed a Jumarura and never relaxed until she was very old. In fact, Mami was very loving and caring and always made sure there was enough food for the household and even extra for friends her children brought home. She trained her children and other family members to be God-fearing and hardworking. Asunaba, you were indeed my hero and role model. You guided me from infancy with words of encouragement, kindness, and love. You taught me the meaning of hard work and setting high standards. Asunaba, Enoba, Mo, Niejumapa, Mo, Nekonokode. I am proud I had a great and selfless mother like you, who sacrificed everything she had to ensure her children had the best upbringing, good education, discipline, hard work, love for others, and the fear of the Lord, even when she became a single parent. I hope we meet again someday in the bosom of Father Abraham. Mami, Nantiye. And personally, as a grandchild who lived with Mami, when my mom was not around, I got to know her for the loving and caring woman that she was. I always felt cared for and was at peace when she was around. Mommy would always give me her last piece of bread and pretend she was full, even when she wasn't. That was a really good mother. I called her mommy throughout my whole life, always thinking that she was my mom, even when my mom was around. Enapa, Nanapa, you'll be sorely missed. On behalf of all your grandchildren and great-grandchildren, we say, Ekwansu Jojo, Mo, Nia Bravo Pa. Thank you.
Sing it that will help me. Okay, man. Yeah. Obehim ye akwa rukulu. Oni ye akwa eja nchemo. Yakuma beto ye ye. Okay, man. Amen. Peace to the fullest and enjoy with the Lord in heaven. Amen. We thank the Lord for bringing us together at this time to celebrate the death of our mother, the mother of Sister Joyce Amanyampong. We thank the Lord for many years that she was granted to live on this earth. And the good thing that we have heard from her biography is that she was a believer. She was a member of the Women's Fellowship. And she gave her life to Jesus. And that is the most important thing. And we believe that she is in the bosom of Abraham, enjoying the peace of God. Amen.
Amen.
Let us pray. Father, we thank you and we bless your holy name. We give you all the praise, we give you all the glory for the many years that you gave our mom, Amwanima, on this earth. And Father, even as we have gathered to celebrate her life, we pray that you comfort the rest of the family that have been left behind. And as we listen to your word with God, we pray that we also learn so that we will live lives that will bring glory and honor unto your name. We thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
The Lord has laid on my heart to let us learn and know the purpose for which God created us on this earth. And I believe that knowing the purpose of something helps you to use the thing to the fullest, or you maximize the potential of that thing. For if you don't know the purpose of a thing, you are most likely to abuse its use. Most likely you abuse its use because you don't know the purpose of that thing, the reason why the thing was created, and why did God create us? What is the purpose for our creation?
Then we are the world's most miserable people. You see, and I was looking at this. If in this life we have hope in Christ, we are all men most miserable. I was looking at this and thinking, he says that if we have hope in this life, in Christ, our living on this earth, if we have hope, then we are the world most miserable. And so if we take Christ out of the equation, he said if we have hope in Christ in this life, then we are the world's most miserable people. Yeah. What about those who even don't have Christ? That means their situation is far worse. Yeah. If you're a believer and you have hope only in this life, the Bible says that then we are the most miserable people. That means that we are not here only for this world, to live and die and go. There's life beyond this life that we live here. Amen.
Amen.
And that is why, that is what God has done for our mom, and that is what God is preparing us to go.
It is also an opportunity for us to reconsider the way we are living on this earth, so that we'll discover the purpose for which God created us. And when we know this, the number of days that we have, God has given us, or the number of days that are left for us, we will get wisdom and to live it well, so that when the Lord comes, we'll not be found wanting. Tonight, may the Lord richly bless you. Amen.
It's a gift to her family, and having lived a fruitful life, discovering her purpose on earth, and also making an impact. I believe that for those of us who are alive, it should remind us that life is not just all that we see. There is a greater part of life, the spiritual realm, that we do not see. And that is controlled by God. We are only here for a season. And during this season while we are here, we need to discover the purpose for which God created us. If you achieve anything in life without really discovering the God who created you, having a relationship with him through Jesus Christ, and then making an impact for him on this earth, then it means that your life has been wasted. But I believe that God gives everyone the opportunity at a particular time to hear the message about Jesus and to make a decision. Because one day, whether we like it or not, we will all stand before the judgment seat of Christ. Whether people believe it or not, one day this world is going to come to an end. Scientists do not believe it. They are trying to prove that there is no God. You cannot disprove God. Hallelujah. No matter the calculations, no matter the calculus and the physics and all the things you know, there is no way human wisdom can surpass divine wisdom. So at a time like this, we are really, really privileged that by his grace, we are hearing the greatest news that every man needs to hear. That when man lost his place in Eden, the God who created us did not leave us destitute, but released his only begotten son on our behalf. So today, if we have any appeal, I want to join with our elder who has preached the word, that appeal is that if you do not know Jesus as Lord and Savior, this is an opportune time. Many of us, I believe, here came as immigrants to this land to look for something better, knowing that where we came from, there were challenges, there were struggles. And thank God, by God's grace, God has opened some doors. But I want to tell you that there is a better place ahead. Hallelujah. That no matter what we achieve on earth, if we do not connect with what is in heaven, then we have wasted our time. So before we close, we want to give each and everyone the opportunity to surrender their life to Christ. I want to humbly ask each and every one of us to be on our feet. I know we are going to pray for the family. But just before we do that, I just want us to close our eyes very briefly. It's a very solemn moment. For some of us, we don't know when the other opportunity will arise. About 12 years ago, I went to a funeral like this, and there was a young man who was dancing at that funeral. I mean, he was dancing more than everybody. He took the stage, you know, the floor, I would say, dancing. It was just a very similar gathering. And 2 weeks later, this man went to sleep and never woke up. And you remember him, and one other said, don't you remember the guy? A little bit, Shabla Gatata, Zomni Ambri Sakataria, Kan Chariam Gutu Saliam Toka Sidili. We give you the glory, God. We give you the knowledge. We give you the praise. In Jesus' name. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I thank you, Lord, for your daughter, Mami Joyce, and her entire family, both here and back home in Ghana. Thank you, Lord, for the privilege that you give them to receive their mother, even as a gift, for over a century. Jehovah God, we give you all the glory and honor, Lord, for what you used your daughter to perform while she was on earth, to accomplish while on earth. Lord, the marks that she made, the impact that she made, we know, oh God, that that impact will continue from generation to generation. But God, as this time, as you have called your daughter home, there is pain in the heart of the family. Lord, there is a void that only you can fill. Spirit of God, I pray, oh God, at this time, that you will descend into the family and fill that void in Jesus' mighty name. I pray that you comfort them, that you wipe away every tear. Lord, that you turn their mourning into dancing, their sorrow into joy, that you wipe away every tear in the powerful name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I cover each and every member with the blood of Jesus. As you made your daughter enjoy long life on earth, I pray that those living that are connected to her will also enjoy long life, good health, prosperity in the name of Jesus. I pray that you will supply all their needs according to your riches in glory by Christ Jesus, that they will lack nothing on the face of this earth, that through them, oh God, you will also continue greater impact that was made in their lives in the powerful name of Jesus. Father, I pray for this family. No weapon fashioned against them shall prosper. Any tongue that will rise against them in judgment, I condemn in the name of Jesus. I pray, oh God, that whatever they have invested into the funeral, into making the final days of their mother, Lord, glorious, I pray that you will replace it in Jesus' name. That in God, that you will touch hearts and minds, Lord, and great friends from far and near, to be a shoulder for them to cry upon and to help them go through this difficult time. Jehovah God, we just give you the glory, the honor, and the praise. Even those who came from far and near to celebrate with them, I pray, God, that you will bless each and every one mightily. That as we all return back, each one will return with their own portion of blessing. Jehovah God, we appreciate you and we bless you for what you have done and for what you are going to do. Thank you, Lord, in Jesus' powerful name we have prayed. Amen.
Amen.
May God bless you.
Amen. What about opportunity? Obetio number. Now, watch the Bethlehem Adamas. Baby Andre, this is the time to show your love. Obia Metrano, a sense of Abusiafo Besito, Nelfi Adolfo, Mabesa Abijamo, Metrafago, Nemo, Rabetri Bibi, Betresa Oba and Ye. Debbie America, who pay here and your mammy and son. So be sure, who are Bonsa, and answer Obesa, and your mammy and son. These are the three things. A tuba, no one gave me a hedges and you know I'm a brat. Okay, yeah. And tell me, sir, for DJ Atterson, or her, my introducing answer. DJ Atterson, I'm so a body man will be able. I'm
Oh, Hugo. Adventures for God. Who then you know yet that? There was the one for God from the day young. Who then you know yet that? There was the one for God from the day young. Who then you know yet that?
Hey, I will make one.
I'm sorry, you know about guys. And in the ma, and in the senum, and in the bush in a wall, Boston, America Memorial, Sedaka, see Edima, and you animal, ne almost say, Mobre, Ebe Buano, now we are ye, the Kataye, Nemami, Echiqua, Crocro, a wall, Boston, America Memorial, or the Yamidi, the WBRC, Sedaka, see a coma, a ye, Nasorima, Namichere, Church of Pentecost, a wall, Boston, and I feel, and you animal. Almost sell more brave bomb in a in your bed, the Amidin, the OBBS. And you also video Boston, Georgina Drew, and a video side video. You can set never be in a mosse. In your bed, the mosse, sir. Yeah, my mammy and I see BBR, Demifer, Demifer, Junior, and who you can set in a career.